forward a little bit, then take it backwards.